And I had a lot of friends, who new friends that I met, apart from the people at art school, and some of them are still my friend. And just yesterday, one of them phoned me from Paris. She is a sculptress. She was Israeli, and she had been gone from Germany just before the war, and she went to live in Paris, married a doctor there, and they were in London just last weekend, and then she phoned me because I couldn't go and see them. I was somewhere else, and so it was also one of the happiest times for me. You can see I had many in my early days and afterwards as well, because I keep wanting to have them again. But so it was also a period of great, apart from the food being horrible, there was theatres and going to the Royal Court and cinema where they had film, what is it called, the Film Institute, that we wanted to see everything, hear everything. We would go and dance. I would, when I was first in England, when I was, before I went to Paris, I asked my brother, where can you go to dance? And he said, there's no dancing. There wasn't. The only dancing was maypole dancing, and those kind of dancing. And there isn't anything else. There was nothing for young people. But when I was at art school, it was beginning. And I remember going to a skiffle there. It was before the Beatles. And I remember the skittle going there, but also going to hear Ewan McCall and Peggy Seeger, folk singers. And there was a wonderful youth culture that I felt really, really happy to be part of.